exercise, get your dogs in the long grass, long weeds, get them using their nose. This is the time of year for it, folks, and everything's in full bloom, fully grown. I think there's a dummy. Dropped the dummy. I think the dog's seen it. This is for Gus. I want to push him through that. I need him to go right through the centre of all that long grass, long weeds, and the other side. Not a great distance. Get back. Hit! Here! Come here. Sit. Yo. Sit. Back. Good. Good. Dead. What's that? Here. Here. Back. Yeah. Gus. That's what I want. Gus. Dead. Good time of the year to get them in the long stuff. Get them using their nose. Gus. And the thing you have to check for when you're at home is check their eyes for grass seeds and their ears, all crevices. Good boy. Sit. Dead. See, there's a seed there, here. Yeah, get that out. And check his ears when I get home. Heel, heel. Cooper. You have to mark them well yourself, you don't want to lose your dummies. Dead. Right, sit. I've just dropped a dummy in the path behind me. Dogs haven't seen it. We're going to go into all this long, long grass. I'm going to come back round to this for a wee bit. I don't want to have to follow my steps. Yeah, I can't see him. Good lad. Good lad. Good, good. Gus, here. Sit. Zach. Come here. Get back. Good boy! Good boy! Pick and hold. Gus.